You see that? That right there is what I'm talking about. This man don't take me seriously. You people don't take me seriously. Hey. When this is in my hand, it's my time to speak. Shut your mouth, okay? It's my time now. I'm gonna break this down for everybody here so even you can understand. Because apparently, the education system in Saskatchewan is just as bad as the dental plans here. One plus one equals two. I'm on a consecutive win streak. So tonight, because management is on the list of people that don't take me seriously, I decided to come out here and issue an open challenge to anybody on the ringside block. You want to come out here and make a name for yourself? Let's go, because I am the true outlaw up in this ring.
One, you don't pay for this, don't drop it again. Two, I am really glad to hear you say that. Because I have a friend who's been looking for... Yes, I do. I have a friend who's been looking for a match. In fact, he was looking for a match tonight. Unfortunately, I couldn't find him any opponents. So thank you for volunteering, because your opponent tonight weighs in at 305 pounds. He hails from Grand Prairie.
Who you got?
Welcome, the Outlaw, Adam Knight.
Yeah!
And your winner, Adam